Okay, so that was interesting. I don't know if it was more about Kansas winning or Ohio State losing, but the Jayhawks advanced to the national championship game with a 64-62 victory tonight over Ohio State. The Buckeyes had a 13-point lead at one point, a 9-point lead heading into the half, and they blew it. I think that they have more talent than the Jayhawks, but they blew it. I don't think that they played nearly as hard as the Jayhawks. The Jayhawks played much more assertive and aggressive on both ends of the court, especially in the second half, that sparked their comeback. Congratulations to them. About the Aaron Kraft free throw, I think the strategy is correct, but I think pissing and moaning about it into the final possession is the last thing you want to do. You could tell the Jayhawks caught the Buckeyes off guard with that inbounds pass. William Buford wasn't set defensively. Kraft still kind of had his hands up in the air. Deshaun Thomas looked a little lost. A really, really, I don't want to call it a choke job. I'm going to call it a choke job, but a tough way to go out for the Buckeyes. They had a great season. They've been playing great basketball in this tournament, and they just blew it right there. So we get a rematch of a December game at Madison Square Garden, Kentucky, Kansas. Two blue blood programs, two true blue blood schools. That's a tongue twister, I know. But wow, what a game. I didn't expect this to be our national championship game, but this is what we got. You know, Kansas, we've been saying it, they've had a lot more talented teams at this program, even in just the past 10 years, and they haven't made it to the national championship game. But here they are, and you know, I give a lot of that credit to Bill Self. Frank Haith, Big 12 AP Coach of the Year. Bill Self, you know, you might want to recount those votes at the end of the season, because right now Bill Self is my coach of the year for getting the Jayhawks to the final game here on Monday night.